I chose my son's names and disagreed with Charles on what William and Harry should be named.